Civ 1. Your mission is to extract a forward intelligence operative trapped aboard that ship. You'll deploy with an armored drill, equipped for breaching doors and destroying hives. Be advised, Civ 1. We're tracking an unidentified sonar contact headed your way. Whatever it is, it's huge and presumably hostile. Find your man and get off that ship before this thing goes south.
Drill's going in, get ready.
Just take one shot.
Look out! Stragglers. Drill is on.
Okay. You guys said,
the drill is out there.
Good work, Civ 1. There must be other stashes like this one hidden aboard.
Special ammo ready. Reloading.
No, Kyle's gonna do a Tyler's gonna do ammo. But not ammo, not ammo, but fucking armor. My bad.
Everyone has like different type of ammo. I'm warning.
If anyone wants a grip for a gun, you can grip
right now. Where am I gonna go?
The drill is halfway there!
Rapid fire right over here too, if anyone wants that. Find this Humvee thing. Get a gun.
Drill is live, 106.
really similar challenge too. I want D then, actually.
Reloading. Reloading.
It's headed back to the bottom, but I've got a feeling it'll be back soon.
Buddy on the ready!
Drill's locked! Change your mag.
I bought a shotgun. I'm just gonna keep it until...
Find a way to access that sealed control room. Our contact should be holed up inside.
Drill's in place. Secure the perimeter.
I know.
Drill is locked. Watch your six.
Purple one.
More weapon parts. I can use these.
Maxed out. Cash on the stairs up there.
My shotgun. All set. Muzzle break, grip, and red dot.
I got a grip over here if anyone has a gun.
Before you start on it, I'm going to go through the battle rack.
Go ahead and, you should buy a gun. Please get out of the
gun. I have one.
I'm talking to you. You guys don't have one. Why are you at Gap Sutton? Actually, this is only quite a good gun. Yeah, just by the river. I was gonna say, ARX or whatever the...
More weapon parts. I can use these.
Here are the MTAR. MTAR's over here.
Oh,
right here in this crate if you want it.
Later on, it's
Venomax powering up.
Unless you're a weapons specialist. Yeah, then you shouldn't really get it.
Yeah, don't get like an LSAT or something. It takes too long to reload.
No, I'm not.
Well, it's good if you upgrade your pistols. Actually, tell me some. How much money do you have? Yeah, tell me some ammo.
Special ammo ready.
Come on. Yeah, I do it. That's enough money anyways.
You can have it, that bio weapon, single weapon.
Special ammo ready.
Here, hey, throw me some more ammo.
Special ammo ready.
Grab mine.
I don't even need money.
Yeah, that ammo is expensive. I'm going to throw it out.
Yeah, it is
because of. The Crypto Slayer ammo costs $2,000. Yeah.
Drill is going in, get ready.
just come on.
I'm down! I need a hand over here!
I still got a Brian though and a bunch of fucking idiots.
Green door. Get a yellow car. We'll talk about it.
We're running out of time. Locate the asset and pull out before that ship goes down.
Special ammo ready.
Use that UGP chassis to put the drill on target.
Don't worry, I got you. Special ammo ready. Drill's locked. Watch your six.
Cover me, I'm reloading! Yeah. Yeah, if you see a white alien, shoot it once, but I don't know how
to shoot
it.
Yeah,
we're not on
the phone.
Fire. Great. Yeah, but... Stop, don't shoot them. Someone shoot the ticket. Go on.
Hurry,
going to go down. It was a zero. No joke. That's the only thing you have. That's the only thing you have.
That's it. Get up to that control room and secure the asset.
No, don't worry about those. Okay, let's change some things up. Like, can one person run Country Gun? Okay, let's all decide what we're gonna run.